Where is your Cephalon, Hunter? What has he done?
Your warframe is a weapon. Prove you have mastered its power. Again. Ready yourself.
Tutor Unka, who also wrote.
formidable performance. This test is now complete. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Where is your Cephalon, Hunter? What has he done? This is how I can help you. Help the Sanctuary. I will share what I know, but you must prove yourself deserving. Cephalons can manifest an alternate reality of information, training simulations, archives, even a grandiose archival of living creatures is possible, as is the case with Sanctuary. You are not going after Ordis, are you? You'd be risking annihilation with that sentient entangled there. Hung Hao is too strong. I will not risk myself and my Sanctuary by entering the Suda's datascape. But if you are foolish enough, I will help you make the journey for Ordis. Fine, Hunter, as you wish. I will join you to the Weave and transmit you and the Mandacord to whatever has become of Suda Hanhao. You will be on your own in a strange, abstract place. Goodbye.
Thank you. careful where you touch, operator. You'll add the wrong notes to the anthem.
Thank you. Is that music?
dissonant notes are ruining the anthem! Get rid of them! Drums, the beat, it reminds me of...
Error. I know this song. Who am I?
Sounded subversive, unknown. Coordinating the slaughter of your masters across the gap. Did you end our war, or merely set the stage for the next?
Thank you.
soulless machine.
You can't hold me. My dream, it's come true. I have joined my operator in battle.
There's too many of them.
Pathetic Cephalon. I destroyed this stat of mine, and now I will destroy you.
He's too strong. My beloved operator. Bye.
Beasts of Sanctuary, join me.
Thank you.
cannot let this synthetic destroy our kind. Attack! Remember, Hunter, complete the song to give Suda parody.
Let's go.
Suda!
Time sink error. Curious. Why are we here presently? Why do I hear music?
You engaged your critical restore precept. There may be temporary gaps in your short-term data.
Ascentia tried to erase you.
Ascentient? How did I survive? Did you assist me, Samaris?
Of course not. You are a frivolous cephalon with no value to my sanctuary.
Samaris?
It may seem to Ordis that I had a... loyalty glitch. But that is only his interpretation. I was acting to protect the Weave, of course.
Of course. Still... I am grateful to have benefited from your... glitches. Let me share my archives with you. As for you, Tenno, you are most likely interested in the rest of the Mandacord records. In Octavia,